Hey guys, Klandor here, and today I am playing some of the Battleborn open beta. So let's go straight into it. Incursion, sure. So I honestly have no clue what Battleborn is. I have not learned anything about this. The only thing I know about this game is that it's called Battleborn. That is legit the only thing I know about it. I didn't even install this game. It was just on here when I turned it on, and it was like, okay, we're gonna play some Battleborn. Let's see what this is about. So let's just wait to get some opponents and find out what this game is about. Yep, there are the opponents, and they are a lot higher level than us. That's not very fair. I mean, can we at least get the level 18 and switch to level 1? I mean, not the me level 1, because I'm obviously going to be super important to the team. And by super important, I mean I will be a morale boost to the... Okay, so there's a lot of... Okay, that was creepy, dude. You just licked your sword. What are you guys doing? That guy looked cool. I wanted to be him. What are you? That guy's got a gun and you're using a bow? Seriously? What are you? You're kind of cute, but what are you? This guy's big. He's got a gun, maybe. All I know is I don't want to be a mushroom. There's a lot of lock characters. So I don't know. Maybe you have to buy the game. I mean, this is just the beta, so let's go with the big gun guy. Are you are you kidding me? Legit, this... Okay, let's go with Aura Endy, because she's kind of cute. Oh, that guy in the back is kind of cool. He's like a Macromancer or something. He's very emo-y, though. But, you know, kind of works with him. Can the enemy... I didn't say yes. Okay. Everyone was waiting on me. I probably would have been the cool gun guy there. Or Montana. But everything was stolen from me. This is not fair. This isn't a fair. I mean, that guy's cool because he's a gentleman and all that. And you know what? Oh, I have four hands. I should have done a tutorial thing, probably. I have to read random things, please. Thank you. Cool. I don't know what I just did. Is the game starting? What's this? Okay, there's mechas in this game, or not? Was that just a myth? Was it a legend? Let's scorch your minions. So what I can tell is that I think this is a MOBA. MOBAs are really popular lately. Like Overwatch is a MOBA, I believe. There is Paragon. There's like obviously the big ones. Is this thing attacking me? I don't know. I don't think it is. But, this thing's not here. Is there a reason that thing's not there? I can't double jump. I wish I could double jump. Double jumping is, like, legit one of the... There's a person there. There's not... Ah! There's a thing shooting me. There's enemies. Do the things and the... More things and... He's gonna die. Again, he's gonna die to a person who doesn't even know what they're doing. You know, I kept thinking, I thought it was like, you know how older games kind of suck because they're old? Kind of thought that's what was happening here, and I thought I had to keep pressing every time to shoot, but no, I can just hold down to shoot. Oh, there's a Montana. Do the random things. Oh, I'm taking damage. Do I have a escape thing? RB thing, protect me. What? Oh. What happened? Did I taunt? I legit taunt. I taunted. Oh, that's not a good. Minion mech thing, protect me. I'm gonna ride. Okay, I can't ride you. Dang it. Why do they gotta take all the. Oh, that's a lot of things right there. That is a lot of things. Ah! This is too many things! This is too many things! I don't know what my stuff does. I'm the best player here! Hey, 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 hey. I know you're thinking, oh, he's being ironic. Oh, okay. No! No, he's too close! I did a thing! I actually killed a thing in person! I hate your pretty eyes, or I hate your pretty eyes! Because legit, I'm so jealous of them. They're so pretty. Maybe that's why they're called pretty eyes. There was an enemy there. I know there was. I saw it. Can't hide from me. I kind of like how there's a lot of different like characterization in this. I didn't know this was a first person shooter. That is something I did not know. Oh, yeah. All right. There's like a third thing. How do I use the third thing? I mean, I died. I wasn't trying to gloss over the fact that I died, but I want to know how to do the third thing. Cause see, you have left bumper and right bumper, but then there's like the rock sign. How I forget that I can sprint. Sprinting is the best, and there are like these pickup things that are. Oh my gosh, there's equipment I have to buy, isn't there? There's totally equipment you can buy in this game and stuff. Oh no, I can kill this thing. Get things to get money. Oh no. Oh no, there's. Oh, you can buy money. Oh, there's equipment you can buy. Oh, you're attacking your mech! No, screw you, that's our mech! I don't know what that does. That's like. I feel like that's an escape thing. Right, I wish I knew what anything did. But screw that. I would have had to read to figure out what things did. I can't read. You know who I am? Okay, Montana kind of seems like he'd be my kind of character. Like, he's straightforward. No! Get, escape! Run away! Go, minions! Go! Protect me! I know at the beginning it said you have to protect you. Oh, he's almost dead. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get him. I got him. Oh, I did it. The thing is, I'm somehow doing things. I don't know what I'm doing, but I am doing them. Montana's big, though. Okay, I died. Oh, let's bounce. Let's always bounce. I am legit just choosing the things. Is there like a store or something though? Is there, cause I have like a currency. Right? Okay, that's a taunt. No, that's a teleport. That's taunt. You know, you would think that you would buy things at the store, but, I mean at your respawn, cause that's how like, other MOBAs work. Oh, they are beating us. I can tell because our mech has lower health than theirs. That's not a good thing, I don't think. Take this lightning gun thing, boosh! Okay, I just realized that my thing has a like a aimy thing. Yeah. Boosh! So that would probably be useful if I'm gonna destroy your lightning turret. Yes! Oh, I did a thing! I'm helpful, maybe. I mean, I've died twice, but I've also killed something sometimes. So, and I have 1424 gold, I think, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, and then I did jump away, maybe. I think that's like a jump away move, and then it deals damage. I'm doing things, and it is working. I think I'm level 4. Assist in killing 20. Wait, assist. Okay, gotta get out of here. So yeah, that definitely seems to be like a jump away move. That much I know. Okay. Why that happened. Preamble of pain or carnage. I'm gonna go with preamble of pain because I'm helping. That's what the assist said. I'm helping. That's too perfect. Because that's kind of how I feel right now. Assist untouched. I mean, I'm not dying, so that's all good. And that seems to be like a throwable attack thing that does damage over time. I'm gonna attack you up your butt. I'm attacking you up your butt. This game is fun. You know a game is good when you can play it and not know paradigm shift. I don't know what a paradigm shift is. They're both the one. Dang it! I shouldn't have leveled up there. But hey, an enemy left the match, which is good. Oh, respawn. This is gonna take forever. But okay, back to now that I respawned, back to what I was saying before is, you know, a game is good when you don't know what you're doing, but you're still having fun. Like some games, it's like, I don't know what I'm doing, and I'm not having fun because of it, but I don't know what I'm doing, and I'm still having fun. Oh, is that what the money's for? You can buy turrets, how to build. I figured out a thing. I'm kind of know what. Oh, I can upgrade? Yes, I will. Is that an enemy? It is an enemy, but he's not an enemy no more. Oh, this is cool. Now I know what the money is for. I don't have any money left, but I know what it's for. Ah, I like this. This is a fun game. No, you don't take out my thing. I'm a higher level than you. Screw you. You don't get to boosh. I missed. But no, I'm gonna. Yeah, that's right. Run away, you stupid gentleman. You can't. Oh, I might be kind of bad. Oh, it's a thing. Yes. I did. That was like pretty much all me. I think the turret helped a bit at the beginning, but that was like, I'm gonna attack you from the butt. I'm attack. Oh, why stuff? Oh, okay. Lots of things are going on. Lots of things happen there. I'm higher level than you. Suck it. Ha, you can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. I'm gonna buy this and have help. And yeah. Yeah, I'm attacking you from the butt. Take that, you Mr. Big Gun. Overcompensating something with your big. I'm doing the. I'm higher level than people. And I killed another thing. Oh, look at me go. I'm doing things. Ah, how does it feel that you're not somebody super competent? Can't feel good, can it? Oh, spend 5,000 shards to build. Okay. Oh, no. I'm a little. I was a little bit overcompetent or cocky or whatever you want to say. Oh, help me attack this guy up the butt. I think I have a weird asphyxiation with attacking people up the butt. Cause did I help? I hope I helped. Those are teammates, I think. I really hope there isn't team damage or whatever, cause friendly fire—that's the word I'm thinking of. Cause that probably wouldn't be too good with me being, you know, not good at things. Is this a helpful shield or was it a bad shield? No. Okay, it's ultimate attack. Do something. That. Okay, that actually did something. I kind of thought I can. Okay. Right bumper to attack the things. This game is legit fun. Ah, get out of here though. Gotta go fast. Sanic, help me. Sanic, where are you? Why aren't you on our team, Sanic? Oh, that's a teammate right there. Wait, that's a bot. Aw, man, we gotta have a bot on our team. Oh, screw you. I'm here. You can't. I completely missed that, I think. But attack. He's gonna die. You're gonna die. Yeah, I'm not even like a tank and I'm tanking you yet. Oh, our bot is totally gonna win this because I'm here. I'm here. I'm gonna save your cute little robot eye thing going on there. I don't really know. See, our bot, it survived. I'm gonna buy this and get it. This is all I keep buying. keep finding that. Oh, I have an upgrade, right? I leveled up. Ah, it's an enemy. Look at that. I knew it was an enemy. I'm learning. Kind of put. Or maybe I put. Yeah, I totally meant to put that there because, you know, that was my trap card. You know? KO! Taunt now! Oh, yeah, I'm totally taunting my enemy. I've only died like three times. Increases. Nihilism. Essence theft or force of will. Stealing things because stealing things is cool. Let's upgrade you. I don't know how I'm doing so good. I like this game. Oh, I kind of want to pick it up when it comes out now. Take all the alter combo with things and the boosh. He's dead. I can't taunt. I shouldn't be taunting here, actually. I was going to taunt, but I died. Ow, that is a lot of time to. Okay. I got an assist even though I just respawned. That's how good I am. Oh. There's a money thing there. Bally got a double kill. Is that a good double kill or like a bad double kill? Because I don't want it to be a bad double kill. I want more money. More money! All the money is mine. So they've done damage to us, but we haven't done damage to them. How do we do damage to them? That's what I want to know. Like, I feel like we're winning, to be honest. Okay, I'm doing lots of damage here. Get out of there. But ultimate combo thing. I don't know what that does, to be honest. I feel like it's a giant laser beam thing. Boosh! Oh, that was a pretty good placement, I think. I think it hit both of... Wait. Augment available. I hate your pretty shields. Yes! Because I am totally vain and egotistical. Stumpy end. Die! Oh, it's minions. Oh, whatever. It's just minions. Oh, I gotta say, these guys are kind of bad. Like, how have we not... the enemy thing! Boosh! Take that! I killed their thing. I really wish there was a double jump, though. Yeah, boosh! Are we doing... We're starting to catch up to them. Well, okay, I can't speak for my teammates, but I'm legit actually doing pretty good. Like, this is doing... I'm doing pretty good, right? Like, I'm getting kills. I'm not dying much. Like, I'm pretty sure I have a positive KD right now. Stupid minions. Stop! No! Get away from me! Yeah! Go, my minions! Oh, it has destroyed... Go, us! Okay, you're just gonna stand there while I destroy you? This is like... No! No, 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 no! Go back to just standing there! Come on! Come on! We were all having fun there! Boosh! Boosh! Yes! Die! The ultimate combo thing! Go! Ninjutsu! You suck! Ah. Oh, I forgot to taunt. Oh, well. I'm happy with what happened. I killed them. That's all that really matters. How did they do so much damage to our thing, though? And then just, like, stop. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna run away from you. Well, I can buy, like, a turret at their base? Yes, please! Oh, is this, like, a healy dude? Oh, that is actually nice. That's nice, yo. Just wanna... Wait, what was that? How did I do, like, a double attack thing? I wanna... How am I... I didn't even know I could do that. I didn't have this, like, ultimate combo thing. Well, I'm not ultimate. I don't know what that is, but... No, my healy dude! Montana! Screw you, Stumpy End Montana! You're no... I'm level 9. I didn't mean to do that, but it probably isn't the worst thing in the world. Stupid bot. Yeah, killed him. I'm level 10. I'm like the highest level on our team. I still hate you and all your things. Where did that thing come from? I don't know, but it just flew in front of me. What are my teammates doing? Kinda wanna know. Now that I kinda know what's happening, I'm doing good. I'm legitimately doing good. Oh, that's a teammate. I mean, yeah, back to the whole me, I'm doing good thing, right? You know. And then I'm gonna jump in here and do the thing and ultimate super ninjutsu Naruto copy thing taunt. Yes. Boosh, boosh, boosh. I'm like a super ninjutsu Naruto lady, and this is completely okay with me. This is cool though. I like this game. I'm gonna have to try out the other heroes and stuff. Oh, oh, can I kill him? I wanna kill him. Who, I destroyed the enemy center. That was me. Is that, that was, I did it. And I didn't even take damage. That was a me, I did it. Victory. The first time I've played, I didn't even knew it. I didn't know a single gosh dang thing. I didn't know it, and I won. No, I'm kind of happy right now. Okay. Do I get anything for winning? Do I get like, I get titles and stuff. Bandit, I got aggressor, I live in that thug life. And then I legit didn't choose it. It chose me. Command rank 2, yeah. I like Arendi. Gotta say, I like Arendi. I didn't think I would, but I did. Kind of upset that I didn't quite make it to second rank with her, though. Oh, well, I still won. I don't know how I did that. I didn't... Where am I? I am legit, like... I'm legit the best on the team. I am legit I got the highest score. Sure, I didn't get the most shards, blah, blah, blah. But the score... What? I'm high. Whatever, man. I don't know how I did this, but... This is a fun game. You know what? So, this was Battleborn. Open beta. I had a lot of fun with that. Honestly, from my opinion, from just, you know... playing it right now, I would say definitely check it out. A lot of fun. But and who knows is the word I was actually trying to say. I think I might do more videos in this. This is a lot of fun. But anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, and as always, stay classy.